Hinsdale High School beat Franklin in a boys basketball game on Tuesday, December 5th, 2023. During the game, Hinsdale's Braden Eastman scored his career 1,000th point.
It was unfortunate I couldn't get at the end of last season, but I knew I had to put in extra work this season. It's a feeling I'll definitely never forget. It's awesome. It's been a dream of mine for so long.